Hi, I'm Engineer Talit. Welcome to Polytechnic University of the Philippines, Santa Rosa Campus. Here's another video presentation for 2014 Graduating Batch of Electronics and Communication Engineering. I hope you enjoy watching this video.
Hi, I'm Dan.
John.
Ron. Mark.
And I'm Louis. We are the representative from the Polytechnic University of the Philippines, Santa Rosa Campus.
We are here to present our thesis study under the supervision and advisory of Engineer Rosalie Paquito Lentino.
Our study is entitled
Application of SURF Algorithm in Hand Gesture Controlled Mouse Functions.
Gesture recognition has a wide area of application, including human-machine interaction, sign language, and video game technology. This study presents a new approach for controlling mouse movement using a real-time camera. Most existing approaches of this study involve detection using skin tone algorithm or color detection that makes more possible by wearing gloves and using fixed background. This technique produces unstable results due to the variety of light intensity and skin colors of human races. This problem makes it difficult to control the mouse cursor sensitively. To solve this problem, the researchers came up to design a system replacing skin tone detection by introducing SURF algorithm and convex hull algorithm. The group aims to have a more efficient and stable detection to improve the performance of the system. Speed Up Robust Feature, or SURF, is an algorithm used for object detection. SURF detects a specific object by finding its specific key points. In our case, it's the user's hand. Convex hull algorithm creates a polygon that will enclose the detected object and is responsible for filtering and ignoring the noise outside that polygon.
Capturing image. Our high-definition camera is responsible for our first process. When the image of an object that needs to be detected is captured by our camera, its data will be received by our system. After the image has been captured, the system will get the frame width and the frame height of the captured image. This includes the image of the main object that needs to be detected and the image of the environment. Segmentation. The image of the user's hand needs to be segmented from the image of the environment to achieve a more accurate detection. Image filtering. We use an image morphology algorithm that performs image erosion and image deletion to eliminate noise. It is a special feature of the convex hull algorithm. Erosion trims down the image area where the hand is not present, and deletion expands the area of the image pixels which are not eroded. Gesture recognition. By the aid of convex hull algorithm, we can recognize different hand gestures. In our study, our gestures are based on different finger count. Control mouse. Different hand gestures corresponds to a specific mouse functions such as right click, left click, drag and drop, and mouse movement.
For controlling the different mouse functions such as mouse cursor movement, left click, right click, and drag and drop functions, the proponents set a criteria to find and select the specific gestures to control these different mouse functions. First, each gesture must be performed in either left or right hand. Each gesture must be unique from each other to avoid overlapping of commands. Gestures must be applicable to 2D. And lastly, gestures must not require proper position of the hand. After several experiments, while using those criteria, the proponents came up with using the finger counts as the way of controlling different mouse functions. We will now show how our system controls the different mouse functions using different hand gestures through finger counts. The first function is controlling the movement of the mouse cursor. We can control the movement of the mouse cursor by showing the five finger counts. as shown in the picture. The next function is the left click. We can perform the left click functions of the mouse by showing one finger count, as also shown in the picture. The next function is the right click. We can perform the right click function of the mouse by showing two finger counts, as shown in the picture. And lastly, the drag and drop function of the mouse can be performed by the system by showing three finger counts, as also shown in the picture. And this will be the actual presentation of our study.
And that's the end of our presentation.
Thank you for watching.
For more videos, please visit this link. Bye-bye!